The following is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali.
One of the best high flyers on the WWE roster.
And a man who never backs down from a fight.
Ali may be abrasive, but one of the most highly intelligent competitors in all of WWE. WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And their opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz.
Think for a moment about all the great adversity Miz has had to overcome in his career. He has been stalked by maniacs. He's had his manhood question, and he is constantly put in harm's way.
Well, I have no sympathy for The Miz. It's about time he gets humbled.
Shouldn't be humbled, he should be celebrated as a man, as a competitor, and beloved by all.
WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
All the potential in the world, but unfortunately, a bad attitude too.
Has become the now, Cole. Austin Theory is already primed for the main event in WWE.
Making yourself an easy target in this handicap match with Mustafa Ali.
And imagine the test that faces you when you look across the ring and see The Miz and Austin Theory.
Handicap match is a classic case of will versus skill. One side versus the numbers game. Very few superstars can say they prevailed when facing the odds in a match like this.
Spiked. Get back here. Leg lariat. That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills. And a carefully measured knee drop. Right in the elbow, nailed it.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Corey, I gotta think you have to get a little cocky when you have the numbers advantage in any match.
Oh, it's easy to cross the line from confidence to cocky, Cole, but you really gotta toe that line because underestimating any superstar in the WWE.
He can end it here. Stop the ref count before two.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Headed to the top now.
Up high.
Down with high impact.
Two. Toss back into the ring. And able to counter.
Theory was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
Striking
suit.
All the way up, and the cross landing powerbomb.
That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career. To the neck. Neckbreaker.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Crank in the head. Tagging his partner in now.
The cockiness of Theory on full display. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Big first right into the buckle.
Devastating elbow.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Get back here.
His shoulders are down. Just gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Oh. Ali keeping steady in this match.
Can Fury ride out this outpouring?
Take.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Final cover.
Perfectly executed.
He's looking a little weary now.
Not sure about panic, but certainly some cause for concern here.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Look at this!
Uh-oh.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Three. 4.
And he slides him back to the mat. Thrown back into the ring.
In comes the Miz.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Hoist it up.
Suplex.
Slowing down anytime soon.
Connecting on the DDT. Mustafa Ali up high.
Mustafa Ali.
Oh, 50 connects. Looking for After that move.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
And he wants nothing.
Look out! Oh, straight to the floor!
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Well, no, if the risk was worth it.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Tag made, tag made. Pretty drop kick. Such a heart being shown by Mustafa Ali.
But Theory can't allow this much to discourage him.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Got it just in time. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Two! Oh, and a kick out!
Incredible resiliency.
The fairy tale's almost over. Ali's in trouble.
Oh, Mustafa Ali caught.
Here tonight.
In theory, clearly thought he had it there.
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
Is it up? The cover! Oh, he's still alive!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Big chop block. That'll stop you in your tracks. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Back of his neck. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Impressive sequence of moves from Ali.
But Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
Lands an elbow.
He is fired up now.
Now here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Uh-oh!
Oh, God!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Three. The Irish curse! Whip back into the ring. Well, I guess when you're told you're the guy, you start thinking you're the guy because Theory is looking cocky as hell. Gets the tag.
One of these debilitating forearm strikes.
Ooh, right in the face.
Measured stomp right to the gut.
Followed up by another to the chest.
The A-lister measuring his opponent. Here it comes.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And The Miz has suffered a lot of damage at this point.
Yeah, Ali could be thinking of executing. Ali locking it in.
The Miz! What is The Miz gonna?
His partner's got to be thankful for that.
What a save, Corey.
That's what a partner's for.
To the skies.
And there was some force on that move.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
What? What? No!
450!
Wow!
Ali got it!
Two count! Oh, Miz turns the tables.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Up high.
Wow, cross body.
So much damage inflicted. can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. No way!
Slingshot senton to the outside. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Staved off that attack.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And he tosses it back in now.
Shoulders up and on check.
Rolling neck snap. Brutal.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Driven down face first.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
My God, enough.
And there's the tag, the Miz into the ring.
Say goodnight. Can the Miz close this one out?
There's two.
Man, that was such a long and hard fought match. He earned that victory.
Here are your winners, the Miz and Austin.
Victory is one for the record books.
You could just